Until the time we turn, there's a pride for stories for us to go get back on the bus that gave me emotional trauma?
Seriously, this is what therapy is for.
You can have one more adventure.
If it's any consolation, Arnold, I've had the bus fitted with up-to-date safety equipment. The seats have a working belts now.
I don't know.
Oh, come on, Arnold. It won't be the same without you.
Light years away, which means it actually died a long time ago. Isn't that fascinating?
I guess you could say the
to start when he saw the light.
Arnold.
You should do something for it.
It was a star, D.A. They die all the time.
A funeral.
What?
It died. We should give it a proper ceremony.
But, D.A., the star burned out like thousands of years ago.
And we really are making count.
The North Star always showed me the way home.
jail for a long time.
But we've already been to online planet.
We're going a bit further than that, Dorothea. Up, let's look!
That sight is out of this world.
Our world.
Who wants to play some space pinball?
Space pinball?
Yes, if you think about it, space is one giant pinball game. The planets and the asteroids are the obstacles, and the bus is the ball. Who wants to play?
Pinball mode initiated.
Thank you.
an infinitely thin and supremely dense threshold. It is a blank canvas that contains all the colors the architect needs to paint the delicately robust pillars of creation within the Eagle Nebula. And the notes the chemist uses to compose the symphonies of convalescent bonds between elements within the shallow bodies of water, which resulted in a complex protein which evolved into bacteria and then bugs and boys and girls and deep within the heart of the Persian star. Is there any like it? It is everything!
What?
Everything that has or will be came from this place.
Got it.
I always hated that bitch. Did you know I was supposed to have a comet named after me? Everything was all ready to go, but the International Astronomical Union noticed my record.
Record?
Yes, my record of always being fashionably late to the IAU conferences. Because of my outfits, I was always late, but I looked great.
So what's the deal with
the F? You know what? Hold that thought, Keisha. My little dipper is about to run over.
Hey, Arnold, it's almost 2 o'clock.
Oh!
What's at 2 o'clock?
Arnold's favorite radio show. Sneaks out of calculus to listen to it.
Ducks! It's no quacking matter.
I guess you could say she really ducks out of class.
I'm Arnold!
The matter is friends. Mr. Wessels is not amused. He goes to
Quackers!
We repeat, a murderous teacher has escaped from prison and has kidnapped what we believe to be 8 high school seniors. Valerie Felicity Grizzle, once a beloved third grade teacher at Walkerville Elementary. High school seniors almost 9 years ago. Committed the murders via suffocation and dismemberment of the bodies. The mother of one of the children, Trixie Magnolia, had this to say.
Please, don't hurt any more of our children. You don't have kids of your own, so stop trying to steal ours.
Grizzle is thought to be in the process of committing a duplicate crime. If anybody knows her whereabouts, please call 911 and alert the authorities. She is believed to be armed and dangerous. Paul Kenton, signing off.
Quack, quack, goes the 911.
You're getting frizzled big time.
No, you don't.
She can't. The radio's got it wrong.
They used her name. There's no way there's another group of kids in our same situation.
But she said she never had another class on the bus. She said she loves us.
At my old school, we were never kidnapped by our teacher. So what are we going to do?
Okay, everyone, calm down. We just need to talk to her about this.
Talk to her? Are you serious? She's going to murder us, and you want to talk? There's no time to talk. Take action. We used to cruise down Main Street, have the world in our hands. We could go anywhere, do anything without a plan. But now, though we're held hostage by the one who had us knowledge, now she's hungry.
It's called copycat killing. I went through a phase, okay?
Is it just me, or does this mean Miss Frizzle wasn't happy enough with her first murder? Suffocating them and chopping them up wasn't enough?
The edge!
What?
The edge. It must do something. She would have brought us all the way out here just to see it.
What could the edge do?
I don't know, but it
was-
Yeah. trying to kill us!
I was never good in these situations! I know. Look, I'm really, really sorry. So, can we just go home? Yeah? Please. Thank you.
Put the slice into the good cheese.